Aloha. I'm Andy. Today I will install Windows 7 on the SSD for the HP Compaq nc2400 notebook. After that I will benchmark the SSD. In my earlier video I upgraded my friend's HP Compaq nc2400 notebook with an SATA-to-ATA optical disk drive caddy and with a 120GB Kingston A400. SATA 3, SSD. In this video I will install Windows 7 on the Kingston SSD and I will benchmark the SSD, because the optical disk drive interface is ATA and I'm curious how fast is the SSD with an ATA adapter. Unfortunately when I started to install the Windows on the SSD suddenly I got an error. I restarted the notebook and the motherboard doesn't recognize any HDD. So I had to remove the Toshiba 1.8 inches HDD and after that, the 120GB SSD was recognized. I plugged my Windows 7 bootable USB flash drive, I powered on the notebook and I pressed the F9 key until I entered in the boot selection menu. Here I select the USB hard disk, I press the enter key and the notebook is booting from the Windows bootable USB flash drive. You can watch the installation at double speed or you can jump to the end of the installation at 7 minutes and 36 seconds. So everything went fine with the installation. After I install the drivers, I will benchmark the boot time and I will make some speed test for the SSD. It is recognized as SATA 2 hard disk drive. Let's see now the benchmark results with the 1GB test file. These results are very good compared to the Toshiba 1.8 inches HDD. The SSD Windows Experience Index score improved from 3.7 to 6.4. But probably the most conspicuous is the booting time and how fast are opening now the programs. From my perspective, this was a successfully upgrade. With little money I made this notebook to run again enjoyable. Please leave a comment, what do you think about this 19 seconds booting time? Is it good for a 13-year-old notebook or not? Thanks for watching, don't forget to share, comment, like, and subscribe. See you next time, goodbye.